Call now for WCW Magazine. Speaking of the women of WCW, how about the pageant coming up on Monday to crown Miss WCW 2000.
Oh, and this gal may be the winner. Look at her, Leia Meow, along with the Young Dragons coming out to ringside. I can't wait to go back to New York City for this big bikini contest. Miss WCW in my backyard, Tony.
And how about the rumors that have been circling and all the speculation that Howard Stern's Whack Pack will be the judges in Long Island Monday for that Miss WCW swimsuit competition.
You mean Hank the Angry Drunken Dwarf could be there? You mean,
believe it or not?
All the other guys are going to be there? Crackhead Bob, possibly?
All the icons from the Stern Show.
I can't wait. They're good friends.
They're your buddies. Well, I guess so, being a New Yorker.
Here come the Natural, and here are the Natural Born Thrillers as we saw Leia bring out the Young Dragons, and now the Natural Born Thrillers. Looks like we're going to have ourselves a six-man opening bout. Or are we? Wait a second now. What is Sanders in the ring. I thought Sanders will start things against Kaz Hayashi. How about the three-way dance we got coming up later on? Plus Mike Tenay's exclusive interview with Stacey Keeble. Sting, Jeff Jarrett. Whoa, and Scott Steiner will go at it.
It's going to be a big evening here on Thunder when we kick things off with this six-man tag match. What's Sanders doing out here?
Hey, Mike, good to see you.
What's up, you cupcakes?
Look at this. Jindrak, O'Hare, Sanders, jacked.
Are we bothering you? Don't you have a match, Sanders?
Oh, you're not bothering me, guys. Look at these genetically jacked individuals.
He's right. 6'6", 6'5". Sanders, you're up there as well.
Yeah, 6'1", 255.
Well, slightly above average.
Way above that. Is that metric? 6'1"?
That's
pounds.
Up for debate.
It's pounds, baby. Pounds.
Tag is exchanged, and here comes Sean. There is no denying the ability of the Natural Born Thrillers, but I seem it's what? Very odd to have one. Look at that maneuver.
This is strategy. This is strategy right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, let me.
Oh, boy.
See?
Wow, Sean O'Hare, extension of the leg, driving the big boot right into the chest of Yang, and look at that, paint brushing him.
All right, we'll send Yang in. Boy, the Dragons are so quick. They can hit, they can score, but one, two, the other way, got a two count.
And they're going to need to use that kind of a hit-and-run offense against the size of the Natural Born Thrillers, even though the Thrillers are outnumbered 3-2.
It's got to be the quickness for these guys. It's not going to be their size.
Missed the front kick, and then it hammers him with the clothesline. Took his head right off on that one.
Okay, so I'm predicting big things for Jindrak and O'Hare.
You better get in there. You're part of this team.
I handle my business, Cupcake.
All right, let's see what goes on now. In, ducking low that time. Yang over the top. Oh, hits to the takeover.
This is strategy.
It's what you always say when you're in trouble.
If it's strategy, you better make a tag, and a tag's been made.
Tanae, you better take the bass out of your voice when you're talking to me.
Kaz Hayashi. Right across the face he goes. Up on top. Just
miss.
The agility of Jindrak. And a pickup.
Who's going to take
up
it?
On top. Oh!
I'll tell you something, Tanae, Shivani, Barish, we can fly with the best of them.
Look at this.
6'6", 270.
Yeah. That's why Vinny Roo likes these guys.
One,
the Natural Born Thrillers.
No!
Jamie Shaw. What a save.
Lucky shot.
Jamie Shaw out of nowhere.
Lucky shot.
It was a great save by the masked man of the Young Dragons.
Let's go, Sean.
And save the impending doom of his partner that time. But now Mark Jindrak back into it. Sending Jamieson on the outside.
That wouldn't be Jamieson. That'd be
the
Kaz.
Goodness.
Sanders, what are you sitting here for? Go on and help your team.
I told you, Tanae. That's one.
Got the DDT.
What are you about? That wasn't even me.
Good extension on the tag. Jamieson is in, and he's hammering away. Hit and run. That's a style. Oh, he caught Sean O'Hare.
Hey,
he's got both feet.
How's that for strategy?
I'll be back here in a second, guys. I'm going to go handle some business.
You better, because that double DDT put both your partners down. Mike Sanders has left the broadcast position. And Jamie Son.
You
the power that time of Jindrak bringing him down the match.
You can't argue with
the look
strength.
At this. Yeah. Sure, great timing on the part of above-average Mike Sanders.
So look at this. Sanders, one, two. Sanders has done nothing. Again, one, two.
What a glory hog this guy is.
You know, I have it on good authority that Vinny Roux is a good, good friend, has it on a high, high expectation of the Natural Born Thrillers. They have yet to disappoint.
Pick up, look at this. Count him up, no. Another counter, this one by Sanders. Jamie Saunders, snapmare takeover. Jamie Saunders right in this with above average Mike Sanders.
Hey, Drag is hanging right in there, spinning neck breaker.
The reverse neck breaker caught him down, but now Jamie Son needs to make it. Did you call him Vinny Roux?
Vinny Roux, yeah.
That's just the inside circle, I understand, calls him
that. Well, that's what, you know, he lets me call him, Vinny Roux.
The side of the head now. Sanders holds his own, sends Jamie Son in. Jamie Son using the quickness. Sanders deals into the back elbow.
Looks like the Dragons trying to use some inspiration from Leia Meow in this matchup. Not sure that she's too pleased with how things have gone, but she's got to be happy with that move.
Russian leg sweep caught him, and a great count him out. Jamieson, boy, he is so agile, so talented as Jamieson. Attempted a trip that time, and then the drop kick from Jamieson through the middle ropes that time. Took Jindrak down, he's not done. Oh, look at that.
Put him in midair. Went for the slingshot.
He hooked him and drops him right into the rail.
That is sheer power by Sean O'Hare. You know, there's a lot of truth when Sanders say these guys are genetically jacked.
Here we go, Air Jamieson.
Oh, my God!
Right into Sanders for the power slam.
Unbelievable. We've never seen a move like that at all. The years we've been doing Nitro and Thunder, never. And now,
we've got more visitors.
Jindrak has put a headset on.
Nice work, guys.
O'Hare's put a headset on.
Very impressed.
Guys, that was quiet.
That was
you liked
awesome.
That, didn't you?
That was awesome. Absolutely.
Thank you very much.
We got to give you credit.
I can't believe how good we are.
I know. And good looking, too.
Speaking of good looking, woo. Leia Meow. Tag is made.
How's she going to look in a bikini?
Oh, come on, Mike. I can't believe Jamie Son after
Mike.
That made it over to the corner. You better help your guys. Above average.
He's in control. Yes, above average Mike Sanders. Look at that, baby.
He was in control. You're exactly right. Sanders shoots Jamie Son on the outside. And Jamie Son hits hard at the base of Leia. Man, she's kicking her own man, Mike, today.
What's that all about? Now what?
Wow. Is she getting undressed?
Is she going to stop at the boots?
Keep the cameras right here, guys.
Come on, Sanders.
Wow. Let's go, baby.
She's going to the ring.
Get in there, honey.
Hey, Mike. Watch out. Something's going on, buddy.
I think she's taking matters into her own hands, Jeremy.
Oh, it's discipline time.
Sanders, watch it. Girls are
she's
evil.
A,
come
hey,
on.
She's a girl. What can she do?
Look at her.
She can't do anything.
What the
oh,
two?
My God.
No. One,
no.
Two, three.
Just go, Mike.
She took matters into her own hands, so to speak.
I guess if you want it done right, do it yourself. She pinned one of the. She pinned Sanders.
She wasn't legal in the ring.
Payback time now from the Thrillers.
You're not kidding. Is she leaving her guys? Is she walking away from her Dragons, who are now getting pummeled by the Natural Born Thrillers?
She showed them how it was done.
Here we go.
Oh, the human rack. And there's Leia. She is angry. Still to come tonight.